All right, October 8th, 2015. It's 9:20 p.m. and there's a drone out here in the sky. And I'm gonna see if I can get it with this camera. With this crack on the viewfinder, right there it is. It's like the one that, yeah, that's a drone. It was like the one that when we were out in the backyard before, and we turned around and looked at it, and it looked straight at us. All right, where did I get? Come on. Where? Don't. This crack on his viewfinder is really frustrating. There it is. Hear it? Sounds like a small plane. Because that thing was sitting straight. I can't see on here because of the big crack across the viewfinder, but it was facing me. It was quiet. That's exactly what it was doing the other night. That night when we were out back there with a little fire, we were sitting in the chairs. And I looked and it was just like sitting there, like bobbing back and forth slightly. And I kept looking at it, and I started video recording it, and the thing turned and started traveling south, which is going right now south. So these are possibly the Crockett County Police, Homeland Insecurity, the NSA, you know. I mean, this is how this country is now. We've got a Muslim who's a president that they're denying he's a Muslim, although he is. I mean, he's lied about everything else, but he told us the truth when he said he was a Christian. What a joke. Anyway, that's a drone that was up there in the sky, and you got it a little bit there at the beginning of the video. So it's 9:20 p.m. on the 8th day of October 2015. That was the northwest sky, and it, like I say, it turned like it had before and it went south. So that makes me think of Crockett County or even maybe Madison County. Madison County is south. I can't see it now. But there was no sound either. And then when it started coming this way, it was quiet. And then when it started going south again, all of a sudden you hear the motor, just like a lawnmower. So anyway, that's the drones in Crockett County, Tennessee.